tonight. You know, in my long and varied culinary career, people have said, Julia, how is it that you are a cook cum laude? Surely you must have a secret. Actually, I do. And I've decided to tell you about this secret this evening. When Paul and I were in South America, we discovered a marvelous little spice. And I've decided that I've kept this a secret long enough. It's something I'm seldom without. And I believe it made me the chef that I am today. In Cairo.
That's brilliant.
And your travels I scorch my bush to Noel.